time to learn how to name amides. So amides are carboxylic acid derivatives. So again, pretty much everything that applies from a carboxylic acid derivative applies to an amide. We're going to replace the E ending of the parent chain with the suffix amide, okay? So that's pretty straightforward. Now, the only thing that complicates an amide is that you've got the possibility for multiple R groups on the N, okay? It's not like an ester, for example. Remember that an ester, you can only have one R group on an O, and that's it. So it's easy. But for nitrogen compounds, you can form three bonds. So that means we could have up to three things coming off of that N. Well, you're going to name them as substituents either on the N or NN positions, okay? So it's just easier if I show you an example. This general structure would be, I guess, N, N dimethyl. Notice because I have methyl groups coming off of it. And then it would be alkanamide. Okay? Of course, I'm waiting to know what the, you know, what the identity of that R group is to figure out what I put here. Okay? You could use common names or IUPAC names. Just remember to change your locations, descriptions with numbers or Greek letters depending on which one you're using. Okay? So you guys are all set to start this example. Go ahead and try to name it, and then I'll help out.